Los Santos docks. This is where it all begins. The second largest port in the world. The great orifice of American capitalism. Stuff coming in, garbage going out. And hidden in over 2 million containers a day, God only knows what. The cartels pay off some low-level schlub, and suddenly you've got military-grade weapons, badly cut crystal meth, and grade-A yayo from Mexico flooding our streets. And once it hits the hood, it's anarchy. Now, the LSPD have had many run-ins with various family sets over the years. Bloodthirsty Chicanos with a predilection for pain, papaya juice, and spicy plantains. They're one of the largest Mexican street gangs in the city, with rumored connections to several major mafias. While half the battle out here is fought with guns, the other half is with informants. Sometimes you need to become the bad guys to bust the bad guys. All right, guys, let's go.
Hey, Michael.
David.
The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S. Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about?
Wait.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that. So we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay?
hell, man?
Thanks, dog.
This is some crazy shit.
You are a shithead!
Dumbass!
Damn! Crap!
Peasant. Bye.
You were a bag of shit.
Fucking A!